Hi guys, my name is Restu, Cahyadi, Nugroho, NIM G1C119023, lecture on healthy SPD MPD, room class 2. Today I'm gonna show you how to make homemade bakwan. Garlic, onion, candle nut, carrot pieces, chopped cabbage, and chopped green onion, 2 eggs, water, salt, pepper, and Royco, flour. First, put onion, red onion, and candle nut in blender. And mix them all. Put the spices that we are ready mixed together in the container. Put 2 eggs in the container. Them together. Already chopped. Put 1 teaspoon pepper in the container. Put 1 teaspoon Royco in the container. And mix them together. Heat the oil first. When the oil hot, put the dough in the frying pan. until they cook fully. The bakwan when it's already cooked.